Hello and welcome to yet another episode of Is It an Idea to Microwave This? So today, he's gonna microwave silverware. Silverware is in the microwave.
Nice.
I love that.
Like, Sylvia was dire at how, like,
oh, yes,
the humor of this guy, like, 50 years ago.
Oh, yes. Yes. He flew into his belly button. Oh, yes.
How could someone 50 years ago have this kind of humor, which is, like, today's
also,
humor?
Like, the president is a figurehead who's just, like, trying to do chaotic stuff to distract from what the government's doing. I don't know why that seems familiar. Or whatever, and I'm like, where are these people? It's just so weird. I'll show you.
Rabbit.
Four. I have a YouTube channel with two videos on it. My one, the one that I uploaded 5 months ago has 10 views. The one I uploaded 2 days ago has 2 views.
You see how burned and charred the style. Would I recommend you microwave your silverware again? No. This showed exactly why you do not microwave your silverware at home. Although a spoon or a knife is not as bad as a
100% speed running fashion spoon.
So, is it a good idea to microwave your silverware? No, it is not.